Despite big claims made by the civic agencies and government that they were taking all the precautions to control dengue, it has claimed a third life in the national capital. A 4-year-old girl, Manmeet Kaur, succumbed at a private hospital in Delhi. She was the third victim of dengue this year in Delhi. Meanwhile, 18 new cases of dengue have been reported in Delhi, after which the total number of people affected with the mosquito-borne disease has crossed the 100 mark.
She was a very sweet girl of age nearly 4 years. The sad thing is that she died because of dengue. The biggest problem in the society in which we live is stagnation of water. We don't want others to face the same problem.
Though the civic agencies claimed that they were trying every measure to stop the disease and cleaning each and every locality, the deceased's family claimed that despite several complaints, no action was taken by the concerned authority. Last year, there were 216 cases of dengue in the capital and 3 deaths.
She died because of government carelessness, because of dirt lying over there. We have complained about it at least 10 times. Children used to play here. Today I have lost my child, tomorrow someone else will. We asked them to clean, but they did not do anything.
This report was brought to you by NNIS.